Paradise Castle upon Honey River. Blech. I wonder who thinks up these disgustingly sweet place names that always give me heartburn, Master. Anyway, this region is guarded by a vile good priestess. The reason is that a legendary artifact lies hidden in the depths of Paradise Castle. The Blade of Destiny. That would look simply awesome above your fireplace, Master. Oh, by the way, it's also eminently suitable for your vile revenge. At least, rumor has it that Kalypso was defeated with it once before. Unfortunately, the artifact is well protected by a powerful portal that only priests and paladins can open. Remember Marthas? A fallen paladin in our ranks? No? Oh, well, doesn't matter. The interesting thing is, he can open the portal for us. Master, I had the foresight to clear the space above the fireplace for the Blade of Destiny. I'm confident that you will be hanging it there in no time at all. There is the priestess with the artifact, and a number of other servants of her god. A few good smacks should quickly make it clear to her that you deserve the sword more than she does. But first, we need to take care of the portal. You must accompany the paladin Marthas there, so that he can open it. As I said, only priests and paladins can open it. Let him know when you are ready.
I'm just waiting for you, Dark Lord.
So this is where you're hiding. I'm so bored. I want to see a bit of chaos and destruction. Destroy 5 of your pentagrams to amuse me. Come on, hurry it up!
Ugh, this woman could really drive you nuts. Master, you should really think about this.
For more. On the other hand, weren't you always a disappointment? See you soon!
Hmm.
A monster just tore one of your heroes apart, Master. One of your monsters has just killed a hero.
So here you are. I have an important job for you. The new summer collection has been launched, and that means I urgently need gold. Lots of gold. Come on, show me the money.
Women and fashion. Champion has entered your dungeon, Master. One of your monsters has just killed a hero. A monster just tore one of your heroes apart, Master. Monster just tore one of your heroes apart, Master. monster just tore one of your heroes apart, Master.
Honestly, not shocked. That level is indeed cursed. Seriously, not shocked at all. That level is cursed. Okay, I will give it one more try only, just one more. If this cursed level works, it works. If it doesn't work, I have already uploaded how it ends. So that will be it. It's only you.
Paradise Castle. Master, I had the foresight to clear the space above the fireplace for the Blade of Destiny. I'm confident that you will be hanging it there in no time at all. There is the priestess with the artifact, and a number of other servants of her god. A few good smacks should quickly make it clear to her that you deserve the sword more than she does. But first, we need to take care of the portal. You must accompany the Paladin Marthas there, so that he can open it. As I said, only priests and paladins can open it. Let him know when you are ready.
I'm just waiting for you, Dark Lord.
Thank you.
So this is where you're hiding. I'm so bored. I want to see a bit of chaos and destruction. Destroy 5 of your pentagrams to amuse me. Come on, hurry it up!
Ugh, this woman could really drive you nuts. Master, you should really think about this. One of your monsters has just killed a hero.
You obviously ignored my request. Well, I guess I'll have to punish you for that. Severely. Die!
Master, I fear this could be somewhat, interesting.
Yeah.
champion just entered your dungeon. One of your monsters just defeated a hero. Hero died while fighting a monster. A hero died while fighting a monster. One of your monsters just defeated a hero.
So here you are. I have an important job for you. The new summer collection has been launched, and that means I urgently need gold. Lots of gold. Come on, show me the money.
Women and fashion. One of your monsters just defeated a hero. Thank you. champion has entered your dungeon, Master. A monster just tore one of your heroes apart, Master. Remind you just who is in charge around here. One of your monsters has just killed a hero. Hero died while fighting a monster. have opened a hero's entrance, Master.
I need more gold for new clothes and shoes. Do you know how hard it is to find shoes for cloven demonic goat feet and what they cost? Now hurry up and get a move on.
A new hero's entrance has been opened. Champion is coming! Monster just tore one of your heroes apart, Master. One of your monsters has just killed a hero. Thank you.
I need gold. Perhaps my minions can... One of your goblins died, Master.
Your end is nigh.
One of your monsters just defeated a hero. Master, you are under attack. One of your monsters just defeated a hero.
Rise, skeleton!
Master, a champion.
I need more gold from Lucia.
Thank you. monster just tore one of your heroes apart, Master. Hero died while fighting a monster. Just tore one of your heroes apart, Master. Died while fighting a monster. Champion just entered your dungeon. Thank you. one of your monsters just defeated a hero. One of your goblins, Master. You lost one of your goblins, Master. You lost one of your goblins, Master. You lost one of your goblins, Master. Just defeated a hero. Ah. evil monsters has just killed a hero.
I mean,
what?
Died while fighting a monster.
Attack! I need.
Dragon! And where there's dragons, there's treasure! Master, maybe you could sneak past the beast and steal his treasure! Died while fighting a monster.
Thank you.
champion has entered your dungeon, Master. Monsters just defeated a hero. Died while fighting a monster. Died while fighting a monster.
Thank you.
hero died while fighting a monster. Champion has entered the dungeon, Master. Died while fighting a monster. Monster just tore one of your heroes apart, Master.
looking for.
A champion has entered the dungeon.
I am glad to see you, Dark Lord. Follow me, and I will open the gate for you.
Very well, Master. This Marthas is a wonderful door opener. Oh, and do let him go first. That way, you don't have to worry about any hidden traps. One of your monsters has just killed a hero.
The portal. I'll take care of that. You need only protect me for a few minutes while I open the portal.
Minutes? That long? I'm as surprised as you are, Master. Take good care of Marthas during that time. We still need him until the portal has been opened. One of your monsters has just killed a hero. monster just tore one of your heroes apart, Master. Has managed to escape you by, well, escaping, Master.
It is done.
The path is open, Master. Now show that cursed priest who's who. A hero died while fighting a monster. A champion just entered your dungeon. Died while fighting a monster. A hero died while fighting a monster.
Dark Lord, a large number of heroes are approaching. I would suggest we hide over there and fight this battle another day. This looks like a good place to hide.
monster just tore one of your heroes apart, Master. Master, I have just learned that a number of heroes are rushing through the open portal to our dungeon. You might want to take care of the problem.
You dare attack me? Feel the wrath of the dark.
Evil will prevail. Hasta la vista.
Dark Lord, you now have two choices. The first route leads straight through the center and will result in a lot of fights. The second route bypasses the area a bit, making it a sort of back door, so to speak. The decision is yours, Dark Master.
Just tore one of your heroes apart, Master. One of your monsters has just killed a hero. A hero died while fighting a monster. Master, another load of heroes are attacking us through the open portal. I made some more space above the fireplace so we can mount the most beautiful heads there. The monsters has just killed a hero. One of your monsters has just killed a hero. Champion has entered the dungeon, Master. A monster just tore one of your heroes apart, Master. A hero died while fighting a monster. A hero died while fighting a monster. One of your monsters has just killed a hero. Master. one of your monsters has just killed a hero. Ah, finally. You're almost there, Master. Kill this little good-natured whatever and her henchmen, and then take the Blade of Destiny for yourself. I've already mounted a plaque for it over the fireplace. One of your monsters just defeated a hero.
And by the will of the gods, for the good, the enemy.
Excellent work, Master. The good guys are down for the count, and the loot is yours.
The Blade of Destiny is close, Dark Lord. Very close. I can feel its presence. Something is strange here, Dark Lord. I think there's some sort of secret mechanism.
The Blade of Destiny is yours, Master! I have reserved a place upon the mantelpiece for it. Right next to the place I've cleared for Kalypso. Pleasant view. Pleasant view. It's good that you're here. The enemy has already taken up position.
Your doom is sealed. Kalypso will rule. The Blade of Destiny I wield will smite you.
Miserable traitor. Take him and his lackeys out. Show them just who the real Dungeon Lord is around here.
Okay, took me approximately 2 hours, but finally, this was part, I believe, 15, second retake. Yeah, part 15, second retake. This time, no game breaks, no nothing, but truly, the part proved to us that that level was cursed, completely cursed. Also, so far it looks, everything looks good. I believe this will be it for this session, literally this time. Hopefully today's session we will finish the game completely. This has been with you, your host Invisible, from Invisible's Gaming Channel, striking at your hearts from the dark side of the moon. And I bid you farewell for now. This retake was for you, and I hope you appreciate it. The next time, yes, it is now 9 in the morning. I'm tired. Good night.